Good morning everyone. Today is day 24 of the plank challenge and today we are going to be holding the plank for 3 minutes and 30 seconds. So let's get started. Now first let's warm up. Okay. Take your hands up and round one by one, like as if you were swimming, but keep your hands straight while doing this. Now stop and reverse, go backwards. Okay, let's do some ankle rotations. 5 clockwise, 5 anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 anti-clockwise, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other foot, 5 clockwise, 5 anti-clockwise, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 anti-clockwise, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's do some waist rotations, 3 clockwise, 3 anti-clockwise. So, 1, 2, 3, anti-clockwise, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now let's do some wrist rotations. 5 clockwise, 5 anti-clockwise, just like always. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inside, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do some out-ins. 1, 2, 3, up-downs. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Neck exercise, pussy up, then down, then side, side, up, down, side, side. Don't let your shoulders come up, up, down, side, side, and last time, up, down, side, side. Okay? Shoulder rotations, 5 back, 5 forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, first check out the challenge chart for today. Now, once again, there is a new plank today. It is the climbers. It is a bit high intensity plank, but it's really fun and it really works the core. Okay? So, what you have to do is come in the high plank. Okay? Now, bring your knee, your right knee to your right elbow and your left knee to your left elbow. Now, when you do this a little faster, it seems like you're running. Okay, your hip can get a little up, okay, it doesn't have to be in a straight line, it goes a little up, like that. Now, because this is the first time you are doing it, I recommend going a bit slow, but if you think you can, then you can go a bit faster. Okay, all the other planks are the same. The timer is set for 3 minutes and 40 seconds, giving us 10 seconds to get ready. So, I hope you are ready. Let's start. And okay, 10 seconds to get ready. Come on. And go. Okay, we're in the basic plank now for 30 seconds. So keep breathing. This basic plank has become our best friend now. We do it every single day. deep breathing, look down. Make sure your posture is not wrong. Okay, and change. 30 seconds climbers. Now, because this is a high intensity move, we have not done the 1 minute climbers in one go. We have separated it into two 30 minute pieces, 30 second pieces. Keep going. And change. Let's do the knee taps. Slowly, don't hurt your knees. We have done this plank also many times before. Keep breathing. That more second meters. And change. Let's do the climbers for 30 seconds. Go a bit slow. You don't want to tire yourself out now. You still have 1 minute of high plank after this. Okay. Now, let's stay in the high plank. If you feel you need to do a modification, it's completely your leg. Either spread your legs wider or come onto your knees. You must be trembling right now. It's all that. Even I am trembling because it's hard. But we have to do this to get stronger. Remember, no pain, no gain. Hold tight. Just 20 more seconds. Don't let your posture go wrong just because you're tired. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, going to the child's pose. Okay, let's cool down. Stand up. Firstly, interlock your fingers forward. Now, push your hands forward as if someone is pulling your hands from the other side. You should feel the stretch back here on your. Either look down or straight forward. Don't look up. Okay. Now, clasp your hands behind your back and stretch them down. This time you should feel the stretch here and your shoulder blades should touch each other. Okay, now raise your right hand up and towards the left side. Feel the stretch on your right side of the body. Keep breathing. Look straight ahead. Now, right hand to the left side. Left hand to the right side. ओके नाउ इंटरलॉक योर फिंगर्स एंड टेक देम अप इफ यू वांट दे कैन इवन कम अप ऑन योर टोस टू स्ट्रेच देम फोर कीप ब्रीथिंग एंड डाउन ओके लेट्स डू सम नी रोटेशंस three clockwise three anti clockwise 1 2 3 anti clockwise 3 2 1 okay take your right hand from your left side there stretch it let's do the wrist rotations 5 clockwise 5 anti clockwise 1 2 3 4 5 and take up first 5 4 3 2 1 come on we need the stretch clockwise 1 2 3 4 5 and take up first 5 4 3 2 1 now the wrist exercise hold your wrist tight inhale and exhale one more time inhale and exhale one last time inhale and exhale same thing on the other wrist inhale and exhale inhale and exhale one last time inhale and exhale okay neck rotation 5 clockwise 5 anti clockwise close your eyes don't let your shoulders come up go 1 2 3 4 5 anti clockwise 5 4 3 2 1 okay slowly open your eyes now shoulder rotations 5 back 5 forward 1 2 3 4 5 forward 5 4 3 2 1 okay finally the deep breaths go down side to side bend your knees a bit kneel up and exhale down side to side Inhale up, hold, and exhale down. One last time, side to side. Inhale up, and exhale down. Whoa. I am tired. I hope you are tired too, because the pain we feel today will be the strength we feel tomorrow. So see you tomorrow. At day 25. Stay tuned and thank you.